Hey everyone, it's Amanda here, and I'm here to bring you a tech tip of the week rather than an app of the week this time. One question that I'm getting a lot that I'm going to address here in this video is how to delete an app on an iPhone or an iPad. This will cover how to delete your app and also how to move an app. I'm going to demonstrate this with my Samsung Galaxy phone. Now keep in mind this is not an iPhone, but it's going to cover the same principle of what you'll need to do on your iPhone or your iPad to delete or move an app. So to delete an app, you will find the app that you want to delete, and you're going to hold your finger on that app for a set amount of time until it starts to dance, as I call it, or jiggle around the screen. When you see all your icons starting to jiggle a little bit, you can take your finger off and you'll see little X's in the upper corner. You will just click on that X with your finger and then it will ask you, are you sure you want to delete the app? You can say yes or cancel if you've accidentally touched the wrong app or changed your mind. And that's as easy as that for deleting an app. Now if you want to move an app, you go through the same process where you hold your finger on it for a set amount of time, and when it starts to dance or jiggle, you're going to swipe it then to where you want it to go. So say you want to move it on the front page, you would pull it to the edge and wait until the page moves and then drop it where you want it. And then that process is done and they'll still be jiggling and dancing, so you can continue to move other apps if need be. Now to get them to stop jiggling, you would hit your home button, the little circular button at the bottom of your iPad or your iPhone, and they will stop and you can carry on with your normal business. The process is over. If you have any questions on that or you want help, feel free to contact me at the association. I'll be more than happy to help you out. And as always, let me know if you have any feedback on these videos, or if there's something you want to see me demonstrate, or an app that you want me to talk about, or if you say, hey, I've got a question about such and such, is there an app for that? I would be more than happy to answer to the best of my ability or help you find an answer. Until then, I'll see you all next week.